Hi everyone, my name is Yiding Chen, Product Marketing Manager from Desoutter. I'm very proud to present you what's Desoutter, one of the most innovative company in the market, is currently working on to help the transformation of our MVI and TS customer toward Industrial 4.0. In motor vehicle industry, the productivity has always been the key focus point. Take an example of an Asian engine manufacturer. To maximize the productivity, we have developed a unique tool range in the market, which is the ePulse range. Combining the benefits of an AirPulse tool, which is fast, no reaction, and one-hand operation, together with an electric nut runner, which is less energy consumption, more environmental friendly, more durable, and with full traceability. And now with the ePulse battery, we are able to reach the next level of flexibility, so the customers will be free for the cable management and also same time on the tool rebalancing. Boost up the productivity and flexibility is not just on the tool itself. With our pivotware solution, the process control solutions, not only we are able to manage all the devices inside the workstation, together with its intuitive HMI, we are able to guide the operator step by step to reach zero fault assembly. And with its scalable and island-based structure, the customer will be able to start to implement their customized process control solution, starts from one station to one line, and eventually to the whole plant level. Now let's look at TS customer. Due to multiple reasons, like increased productivity, replace the agent operators, reduce the safety risk, and keep consistent quality, more and more automated solutions are implemented according to the Industry 4.0 trends. Here you can see a typical bottleneck application, which is the seats backrest marriage. This application has always been a bottleneck for our customer in terms of quality and productivity. Try to solve it. We are working with our key customers and major robot suppliers together. We have tried different solutions. What you will see here is the most practical one. So the operator will have to work with the cobots together. What will happen is that the operator will go and make the first tightening to align the seats. Then he will go move on and to prepare the next seat, the cobot will step in and finish all the rest of the tightenings. In TS customers, one-hand operation concept is also highly appreciated. But it's not just can be achieved by the ePulse. Here you can see what we called a one-hand nut runner. With its incomparable compactness and lightweight, the operators will be able to hold it easily with one hand, the other hand will be freed up. And also, due to its compactness, it will be able to reach the applications where it's difficult to access. To be better integrated with cobot, not only we are working on the physical integration of the tool itself, also to better support the cordless and automation transformation. You can see here is our new product, the Connect. It's an industrial hub, which means it will be the only point of connection between the customer system and the Desoutter tightening system, which means for our customer, they will have huge saving on the investment, on the space, and on the time they will spend in terms of installation and line rebalancing. It can also work with 24-volt power supply, which means you can put it on the AGV, automated guided vehicle. So together with the cobots, they can finish the job by themselves. So for some application where it's very difficult to access or too dangerous for the human being, it will be a perfect solution. So what you just saw is the latest innovation from Desoutter, the assembly tools, the process control systems, cobot integration, and industrial smart hub. Together, we can accelerate the transformation towards Industry 4.0. Desoutter 4.0, we're ready. Are you?